Great Farm was really started. Back in 1940, when the line for the chicken dinner restaurant was around 3 hours long, Walter carted a bunch of buildings all the way from Prescott, Arizona, right here to Buena Park to start his very own ghost town, to give people something to look at while they're waiting for their chicken dinners. Now, he had no idea that almost 70 years later, right in this very heart of this faked ghost town, we'd have monsters and ghouls running around here. Inside the Horrorwood Fright Festival, you'll meet all of the great horror movie monsters. Freddy, Jason, the Birds, Hannibal Lecter, 13 Ghosts, Alien, Poltergeist, and even Hellraiser, all right inside. And it caps off with a trip through the Room of Seven, the killer that Kevin Spacey played in the movie. This is one of the best mazes here at Haunt, because these are monsters that you can recognize. These are monsters that scared you on the silver screen, and they're going to scare you in real life, too.
Where know that? I can't believe it.
Whoa!
Hi, I'm Ed Alonso, and we're in the Ghoul Time Theater here at Not Scary Farm. This is an exciting show. Little Bo Peep is in the show. That just comes to mind because all these years she's claimed she doesn't know where her sheep are. You're gonna see where her sheep are. They're hiding underneath her. She has a huge. You're gonna have to see it. It's fun. Did I answer all three questions in the first thing?
I think so.
Okay, good. All right.
Okay, so how many supporters do you have tonight, and how many supporters?
Oh, I have no idea. Tonight we're gonna do three shows. On Friday and Saturday nights we do four shows, but the first one always begins at 8:30, and I guess we hold a little over 2,000 seats in here, in this fantastic venue. It's a lot of fun, and it gets pretty crazy. You never know what's gonna happen. Bodies dropping out of the ceiling, and crazy activity going on in the theater, and that's just the audience.
Thank you.
meeting y'all. What's your name?
You too, Bobby.
Bobby, I'm Jeff.
Matt.
Kathy.
Ben.
Silent Guy. What is it?
Ben.
Ben and